Alas, the weight of the world was too much for this breach.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of...
Aura!
You now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Buttstallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail, a fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Yeah! Yeah! Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjane has left her axe in a stump.
This steel feels like it was meant for me.
Love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave house sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in. Yeah! Dips low to the ground.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide down with a cool action. Yeah. Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, itchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Ah! Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
You have defeated the crabs! Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the hoof prints.
Player like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
It's a gun!
Hardly a fine weapon. But in the hands of a champion, anything can bring glory.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy,
baby!
Shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks... lurkingly.
Doubtless the Dragon Lord has made his foul nest within that dark ruin.
Holy crap, they might reach the Duckmaster! I gotta book it!
Yeah. Whatever he's talking about. There's a loot chest up on that tower. Get them loots.
I am Ribula, faithful servant of the Dragon Lord. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too.
I don't know. I swear it on the Queen's diamond tail.
Lies! You are soaked in skeleton. Spread out, my undead hordes! We must find the master.
Like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet. Uh-oh, a rock slide bars your way to the village.
We're ruined. All is lost.
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to save the village!
Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skelly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
Why not get ahead of the rock?
How much to ask
for? Well, that's the measure of you, isn't it? I sense evil.
An extra powerful skeleton arises.
A badass!
Dare you? Devour you? Then wear you like a poncho!
A single village. Alive in the carnage. But she looks bad, baby. She looks like she's about to die.
Might as well save her peasant ass.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
A hero's work is its own reward. I am on a quest to defeat the Dragon Lord!
You're a fate maker! I knew the Queen would send us a hero! The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through. My peasant ass is killing me!
Hit it!
are just out yonder. Which is fantasy for Sony. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeleton!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
This world is not for you!
Skeletons.
Oh, yes, girl. You're picking up what I'm putting down. Ooh, what's that scrawled upon yonder parchment? Verily, 'tis a poem! Surely the author would be glad to see its safe return. When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
No. Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
You numbskull! Not every hero is a skeleton that wants to be free! I'm a talking skeleton! Ooh! Scary!
The strike, wait!
against our dark magic. Inside every hero is a skeleton that wants to be free.
Justice has been served.
Dead. I'm a talking skeleton.
Yeah. Harrowfast's throne hall lies barren. Bloodline sits in her ancient throne, her bones clutching a dusty spellbook as though awaiting a destiny.
Well, this place is super grand. I love it. Grab that spellbook. Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's got to be an entrance around here somewhere.
It's hidden. Hidden.
Recharge.
The floorboards of the throne hall seem rotten. And brittle. Hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Ooh, the forces of evil mock us. I am not afraid of you.
Let's get cracking! Dedicate my body to science! You hero!
Magic barrage!
You're already dead! I've been dying for a fight!
The Wraithstone glows. You feel its magic within your chest, within your mind, within your soul! It asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You have answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Special figurine for this guy. 1 second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling!
Kick his ass, Louie!
Remember this. You could have run.
Now this is a dying encounter.
Let's kick it up.
That's good. Yeah, not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder.
Now that's more like it.
We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, we got away. We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Fatemaker's journey begins as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion!
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof. Built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right. Welcome to my Wonderland! Thank you. road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass.
So I'll put you down forthwith.
Shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is a punchin'. Shortcut unlocked! There's all sorts of goodies and dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh, man, this is the best. I am so glad you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the Bunbos and, like, a mountain of marshmallow cereal for, like, ever.
Ah, Tina. Have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun pigs! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they digging?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also bombs.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
Getting a real confusing spot from that dungeon over yonder.
Hey! Get in there and clear the place out! Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
Lay the disgusting flesh top bone!
Shield wall!
All that.
I just cut back as one of the
before my eyes.
I feel magical!
Remember this. You could have run.
You're nothing but a skill powder!
You'll never win, hero!
Excuse me, we would ever let this, you mini hammer!
challenge, you might survive.
A magical crystal belonging to a broken shrine somewhere in the Wonderland.
So, this guy's totally gonna try to kill us, right?
Maybe he stabbed himself?
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Anyhoozle, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
Get off those bones!
As always, good triumph, Silvery. Or was it lawful of you?
Even without
a wand, we'll get the end of the blood, boy!
Magic time!
How's that for you, you dumb baggage?
Of a shrine piece, Billy. That's the last piece for the Shrine of Moolah. Oh, what? Look, they're all made a bridge. You could totally thwack that thing over and cross it. Dang. Grant you if you completed her shrine. Moolah, the patron god of cash money, smiles upon your pocketses and purses.
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Yeah, I'm all bagging.
Before you rise the mighty walls of Brighthoof. But you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city! Catapults!
Damn!
I'm going to eat your brains! I'm craving, I'm not a zombie.
Darkness, please, before the light!
Skelly ships land on the beach, unloading evil cargo of skelly men and skelly women! honor is untarnished. It's Paladin Mike!
Oi! You, citizen! Over here! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Of course, fellow champion, but I was under the impression most paladins spoke with gravitas.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead! I came out of nowhere!
We are dealing with none other than the Dragon Lord himself. I have borne witness to his escape.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right, I catch ya.
Here, take this, fantasy C4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege field, use that fantasy C4 to blow the catapults to Kingdom Bloody Come!
Barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chop, Govna! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too.
Shall ne'er prevail. Are you really so eager for destruction?
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! Launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once!
Here I come!
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.